and it's already a New York Times bestseller. Good to see you, sir, over here. 322 pounds at your...
Well, that was actually measured at a doctor. I was probably closer to 340. I didn't weigh myself at the heaviest. No reason to.
And then now you're down over 100?
About 230. I certainly lost your weight.
You said you lost me when we walked out here.
Yeah, exactly.
How did all this come about? What was the final straw?
I was wicked sick. Halloween of 2014, I was in the hospital.
And all that, and all your buddies, I feel like that was like part of your shtick.
There was no vanity involved.
How you did it?
Yeah.
What is the potato diet?
Well, what I wanted to do was for 2 weeks to do a mono diet. Pick almost anything. You could just, any. So for 2 weeks, I ate just potatoes. Baked potatoes, whole potatoes. No salt, no pepper. It's like almost chemical in how much salt is in it, you know?
Can you eat potatoes anymore?
I didn't have any sort of aversion to it. I mean, now I eat you can sum it up in two words. I eat whole plants. But that means, no animal products, no refined grains. Either or.
I mean, most doctors wouldn't recommend doing just one thing.
But
were you guided? Were you given real nutritional advice?
If you take medical advice from a Las Vegas magician to me about anything.
Right.
Yeah.
It worked for you.
I'm wrong about everything. Yeah.
Think of all this. It's a whole new you.
My wife always ate...